Hello everybody, welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Today, I think I was going to try and kill off the cursed rotted greatwood. Or whatever the hell his name was, I always forget. Something like that. But as you can see, our bonfire level is 2. The way that came to be was... Is that I went back and like grabbed all the crap that was just floating around that I totally forgot to get, like after the big archer was there. And like the area that we couldn't get to, I think there was a shard in there. There was a shard by the one lady that I didn't want to kill, where there was a shit ton of other guys. A couple of those shards, so that's why we have 7 Estus flasks now, instead of just... what did we have, like 5 before or something like that? And then I also leveled up a little bit just by picking up my old souls there, and then like what I did with grinding out to get those items that I'd left behind. And then I used an ember by accident, and now here we are. We have a decent amount of health, as it like just being embered, that helps so much. And I'm hoping that we'll be able to beat the shit out of this tree, and not lose our ember. Because if we do, it's kind of disappointing, right? Because then you have to. It was a waste of ember, but. But as long, okay. I really didn't want to waste that much health on that dickhead, but hey, whatever, we'll take it. Nothing we can do about it now. Come on. Yeah, you should not take more than that. You're fairly simple to kill. And same with these guys, like these guys should not really damage us either. Cause they're 2 whacks and they're done. Oh, did he drop something? No, there was a blood stain. I was like, oh. We got a little present. No present for us. Oh, apparently we can stagger him by rolling into him? I didn't know that. Maybe it's just like our armor that we have. Because it's a little bit... We're using that like knight's armor that I found. I unequipped a shit ton of stuff so that like our weight requirement doesn't make us fat roll. We don't like speedy roll, but we don't fat roll as well, so. I don't know, we'll see. Cursed Rot... Okay, great curse ridden tree. Oh, okay, well I thought that was gonna tell me the name. Transposing kiln lies I can't speak properly. Ooh, a summon sign. Is in the vampire. Do we summon him? And hope for the best? Maybe. Cause maybe he can kill this thing for me? And then I don't have to? Sure, why not? Let's summon this phantom. And then let's run in here. Because if he kills the damn thing, then I don't have to do it, right? We'll see. Let's wait for them to show up. Unless it canceled the summoning there. There it is. Okay. Praise the sun. Hello. I really wish I had those. I don't, though. They're like little like mud pie thingies that you throw. And then it like says shit. Really funny though. Okay, let's see what we can do to this guy. We should definitely take out all these little dickheads before he actually gets aggroed. Come on, one more. Oh, try 2 more. There we go. Excuse me, you're not dead? There we go. So Izzin over here, I'm hoping we'll do a lot of the, okay, or he's gonna get fucked immediately. So we just gotta try to avoid his attacks for the most part, and then is he falling backwards? Yeah, he's falling backwards. So we gotta get in there and attack the old ball sack as quick as we can, and then hopefully he doesn't fall back onto us here. Cause I know he does like a falling attack. But we're doing some real damage to him already. I think it's this guy. He's just demolishing the shit out of like his little his ball sacks. Oh, I guess I'm on ads duty and he'll be on tree duty. This definitely makes this optional boss a lot easier because he's a pain in the ass to start off with. So I suppose it's better than having to actually fight him. Oh yeah, I think he's breaking the ground. Oh no. Oh no, I'm. Oh yeah, he is breaking the ground. So I knew that he does break the ground, and we don't take any damage from the fall, thankfully, but... Okay. So, now this is the difficult part of this fight. Because, like, you can't get in that the goop. Because once you get in the goop, you take a shit ton of damage, I believe. And now, we just gotta look for balls of some kind. But he has so much damage done to him already. Like, he's just popping these things. Like, nobody's business. Like, this guy is just doing it all for us. Okay, that doesn't feel good. Let's dodge out of that. I wish I could heal him with my Estus. But it's great that he's got, like, this... the magic down. Okay. Come on, Han. There it is. And then, like, a couple more. Oh, yeah. Move. There we go. Oh, I got grabbed. Fuck. That can't be good. Roll out of here. Is he dead? Oh, he's dead. Well, that was nice of him. I did... I thought there was going to be like an entire episode of this. But turns out that this nice fellow just comes in and just kicks the shit out of him. So I guess that's one large advantage to having the old the Ember active. Because then you just get some dude to come beat the shit out of him and then you call it a day. I think we might have a level up. We got some wooden shields. Anything over here? We can pray at the altar. No vertebra shackle. So I guess once we get that, we can bring it back here. Visions of death. Yes, of course there's visions of death. I think that's it for this area. So we did take care of that. So there you go. That is one loose end that we mopped up. Not necessarily that I mopped up, but our friend there did the entire thing for us. So that was nice of him. Let's head back to the Firelink Shrine for a second, and then let's see if we can level up just one more time. It'll take us, like, level 30-something. I don't know if overall level matters all that much. I thought it made, like, the enemies more difficult the higher level you were, but heck if I can remember. Let's level up. Let's see what we got. Do we got something? Ooh, we do. We do. This had been mainly, like, a strength build, so I don't know if we keep going strength. And then, like, grab, like, a big weapon later or something. Endurance is our stamina. I think 15 should be good. And 20 health seems pretty good as well. Let's just chuck her into strength for now. And then... we do not have enough to level up our sword, but I don't think we have a... Titanite something or other. Sunlight Metal. Metal received for victory in co-op. Ooh, okay, I guess that is. Soul of the Rod of Greatwood... yeah, Vort. We've got a bunch of rubbish. What am I looking at? I'm not looking in the right area. I want to be looking... yeah, I just have shards. I don't have a chunk. Which is what I believe we need. Oh, and I did go out and, like, find all the dickheads that I ran past as well. So we freed him from his prison out in the wall. So we're gonna just give him his bone now, I suppose.
Now it's time I do my part. Whatever trinket you need, speak up. Just don't ask me where I've got them. Heavens, she was already dead. Thank you. I'm not surprised, though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring as, well, a little trinket of thanks, I suppose.
That's sad. So, we can buy embers and moss clumps. Anything else that seems valuable? No. Like, there's like some weapons and shit. But... none seem too useful. Sorry, just yawning.
and stay safe.
Yeah, I will stay safe.
Oh,
this.
Oh, and you can keep them as.
Okay, there's nothing else to say. I thought he might. There was also a pyromancer guy that I found. He's got to be around. Oh, is that probably him right here? That there's a guy there? Yes, okay.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I wish to express my gratitude for trusting the lowly pyromancer and allowing me to gaze upon this majestic flame. As promised, I will impart pyromancies to you. But first, you'll need a flame of your own. Careful you don't burn yourself with it.
So I don't think we're actually going to learn any of these because we're not. We're like rolling as a knight. But I mean, they are pretty good. They are pretty useful, and then like you can reinforce that to make it more powerful, and you can get pretty strong, from my understanding is. Okay, I just want to make sure I don't have any more shards, just in case I can grab another one. So now that we've done all of that, we've killed the tree and blah blah blah. We should go talk to this guy sitting on the throne up here, because I know he is kind of important, I believe. Is this one? No, next one. He is Ludlith the Exiled.
Fret not, my feet are here firmly planted, for I am a lord, and this is my throne. It is a transposing kiln in thy possession. Seen better days, but methinks it shall suffice. Now, bring to me a twisted soul. Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. In transposing a twisted soul, its true power transfer to thee. Thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them. What's to fear in a little transposition now?
Okay, so we take like boss souls and trade them in for weapons, it seems like. The Hollow Slayer Greatsword. This takes 18 dexterity. Oh, that was pretty. Looked pretty cool. Oh, I'm bumping my mouse. That's why. Also, the mouse is on the screen. It'll probably go away eventually. Soul of a Demon. Haven't done that. Vort's Great Hammer. 30 strength. Holy shit. We can get the spear, or we can grab Pontius Left Eye. Recovers HP with successive attacks. I mean, they are pretty cool. We will. We should probably. It's either shit or get off the pot here, as like one of as an expression here. We need to either trade them in for them or just use them to level up, right? Just like use the souls and smush them in our fingers and then get them and actually use them for something useful instead of just holding them in our inventory for the whole game. Because that's kind of useless. So it's one or the other. I'll think about it for now, at least. But we'll see. We'll see. We gotta try to make some progress here. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. There's a flame over there. I can just hear the stupid stick guys moaning now. That's all I hear when I come over here. Aw, it's not one. It's not a one hit yet. Oh yeah. Okay, yeah. I actually hit you with my sword, please. Thank you. And just having the SS Flask plus one, just like on a tangent here, it makes it so much more useful. It's not such a shitty little heal, right? It actually does something instead of just like takes four Estus Flasks to get you back up from half. But yet we still don't do a whole bunch of damage. It just, eventually we will. It'd be nice if we could do more than 90 damage per swing, but. But we do get quite a few swings in here. Which is a great big bonus. Oh yeah, that one's still alive. Yeah, let's get out of that. That's like blight or something, I don't know. I don't know what it is, and I don't really plan on finding out. Like, that's way more health than we used to get. So I think the plan is to run around, kill the dog. Okay, because the dog is kind of annoying. Kill the dog, and then let's like get back into this cathedral area that we were in before. At least that's my plan. And like stay away from big crabs, because I could have sworn there was. Yeah, it's over there. I definitely don't want to fight the stupid big crab. I've had enough of. I mean, I haven't really fought him, but I've had enough of him already. Warriors slumber ahead. I believe I've read that already, but let's come in here. Take care of these dickheads. Let's make our way. I mean, got us a wizard. Take care of him pretty quickly as well. Let's make our way up here. Let's come over here. Look, maybe some goodies. Oh yeah, there it is. There's a goodie. Sniper spot. Golden falcon shield. Ooh. That looks cool. Let's compare it to this. Ooh. Not as good, it doesn't seem. But I mean, it looks pretty cool. It's shittier in all regards except for its weight. But like, it's pretty cool looking. It's almost worth the trade. So now we're over here and I'm like, this area seems like there's not enough people. Like there should be a lot more people over here, I feel. Because we're coming up and it's like there's this little gate. Oh, there's a guy with a club. Maybe we should use that sniper spot. Okay, there we go. Aggroed him. Okay, come on. I'm hoping it's just you because I saw another guy right behind you. Then backstab him and hopefully we don't get backstabbed all of a sudden. Okay, if it is just... Oh, yeah, no, there's another guy there. That's no good. We've got the tree to protect us, hopefully. I just gotta get them into backstabs, and then I can hopefully, like, take one out, because I'm kind of immune during backstabs. So I just gotta backstab him, like, one or two more times here. Like that. And then just like avoid that swinging attack there, because that is no good. Can you not go in a hole like that, please? Fuck off and stop healing. Jesus Christ. Fuck. I didn't think they were just going to be healing like this. Yeah, I didn't like that. That's for sure. Come on. Roll away. Definitely, there's a good time to block that. Like, I feel like these guys are supposed to be really difficult because I saw that, like, warrior slumbering ahead. And, like, I'm assuming that's what these guys are the warriors that they were talking about. Oh, yep. Let's get behind. Like, I just want this one dead. Maybe I should focus on another one because he's actually trying to fight me. And as soon as like I pay attention to one, then the other one starts to come at me, right? This one's a little bit trickier because he's faster, right? So I'm thinking we come at... Okay. Let's just start swinging. Because like I'm just doing a whole bunch of strafing and it doesn't seem to be working a whole lot, so... One more hit on him. And, well... Yeah, also one more hit on us, so I mean... Well, you win some, you lose some. We definitely lost that one. Luckily, that's probably our best attempt at them because of all the health we had from the damn ember there, but... Yeah... We kind of squandered that attempt there. We had many chances to kill that one guy. Like, we definitely took down his entire health bar at least once. Okay, that triple attack is just annoying. Can you not? We could just keep swinging at him like, oh, no, apparently he doesn't get staggered very easily. That's cool. We've got a pike. So I guess we got his weapon. We got his little stick. We could try to use that, but I mean, it seems real shitty and like a real bad idea. So, okay. Strong attack. So that one had a little more health, actually. That's a little weird. Let's see what we can do in that area that we just were. I don't know if we should go after those guys again, or if we should go... I think we should go somewhere else. Because there's like a little area above, like where I was. So I'm going to try to like get into there instead of the direction that I went last time. If you could actually just screw off, please, that would be great. They take 4 swings. That's a bit ridiculous, I feel. Okay, we're by him. And we're gone. And don't aggro the big crab. There we go. And if the dog wants to follow, we'll mop him up. But if he doesn't, well, he can stay back there and just live his life. That's that simple. Well, it looks like we did aggro with the crab, though. Yeah, no, the crab's coming in hot. Oh, you stay over there, Mr. Crab. Bang. 2 hits. Okay, let's come up here. Mop up Mr. Wizard. Aw, so easy, so easy. Okay, we got this guy. Just quickly kill him. And like, I don't think there's anywhere to go down here. It's just like a couple jumps and shit. So we'll leave that, because I when I did come grab my souls, I did check out this little bridge little here. But I didn't go over here. I forgot that was even an area. And now I guess we can come back and try to fight these guys again. They said there's a little sniper spot here, but I don't know if think we have like the correct weapon to actually shoot our damn sniper, or like our crossbow. Do we have a crossbow? That's my question. Because we have a longbow, but we don't have longbow ammo, right? Because we have bolts, which are used in crossbows. So you need that. Yeah. I don't know, let's try this. I want to equip this, see what it's like. It's so little. It's such a little shield. And does it give us full... block? No, not even close. Oof. Let's get that off that slot. I'm thinking maybe we try a different weapon here. Even though, like, oh yeah, that takes faith or whatever. We're using this. Because, like, that'll be equal. Okay, let's see if there's something we have that does more damage. The broadsword, the Uchigatana, does more damage by the smallest amount. The large club, but we can't really wield that correctly. The lucerne? I don't know, maybe we try this. Oof, that's so slow. Does it use lots of stamina? Looks like we could probably get a couple shots out of this. Whack. I mean, if we hit him with that, maybe we could do some real damage. Oh, yeah, but we fat roll. We gotta... That's not... Maybe we try the Uchi. Don't quite fat roll with this. I want just him. Like, I want just you. Oh, come on. Come on. Like, just you. Just one. Ah, fuck. Because the second one's on patrol now, which I don't like whatsoever. But if we can get just one out here, we'll be laughing. Let's hide behind the big tree. Okay, go back in your little hut there. Come, there he is. Come on. And then if I hide behind the big tree, maybe the other one won't come. Just want a backstab. Come on. Maybe we can get a heal in quickly. That's a firebomb, not a heal. I can hear the other shithead. Shit. Definitely thought I could get away with only fighting one at a time. Apparently not. I don't even know what to do with this. Yeah, like they fucked me up good. I suppose if I do that, I could probably get away with... Okay, don't lock on him. No. Ah. I suppose if I can just get them... Okay, I'm stuck in the corner somehow here. If I get them close enough together, I can hit both of them at the same time like that I was doing there. But they gotta be nice and tight on each other. Okay, get on the other guy, please. Come together right now. Please, for me. Okay, yeah, we're getting fucked. Okay, there goes all of our Estus. Okay, so we are doing a bit of damage to this one that likes to be the aggressor. Just not fall in the water. Okay, let's not get too aggressive here. Let's let this guy come towards us. This one, and also, yeah, well, that guy's charging now, which I don't like. Okay, roll. Okay, that's one down. Shield up. And just stay defensive. Grab this guy's weapon. Okay, I definitely tried to roll, but I guess I didn't have the stamina for that. I feel like I should throw my embers on my bar here. Okay, yeah, that was dumb. At least we got the block in to save our life. I need him to swing so I can roll underneath it. Ah, fuck. I have a feeling they don't stay dead either, right? So the next time I go over there, they'll still be there. Yeah, that's what I'm feeling. Try a friend. Well, I would like to try a friend, but I don't have one for this. Okay, that's how you kick. I was trying to remember to kick. But, I mean, it's been a while. We did actually accomplish something, so I don't feel as bad ending it here. So we shall just travel back to the old Firelink. We did lose our souls, but we did grab that guy's greatsword, whatever it was, the exile greatsword or something like that. What was he using? It was like a scimitar. That's what it looked like. Where is it? Oof. Need a lot of strength for that. Oh yeah, this thing is big. Let's give it the old one of these. There we go. Oh, I wanted to do like his swinging, swooping attack. Maybe we don't have enough stamina for that. Cause like he was doing like this spinny thingy. Oh, like that. There we are. Let's try that again. Cause that's pretty badass. That looks like it could chop up a lot of little guys. Like, fuck. That'll do some real damage. But that'll be it for now. So thank you for watching. If you liked it, please leave a like to see some more. Subscribe, and I'll see you next time in Dark Souls 3.